Hello everyone, in this video we'll see the arithmetic encoding process, and this arithmetic encoding is based on the concept of interval subdividing. We'll see the first numerical given as decode the 5 symbol sequence or message, that message is A1, A2, A3, A3, A4 from a 4 symbol source is coded. So 4 symbol source is coded, that means you have given with the 4 source symbol. It is A1, A2, A3, A4, and the probability of occurrence of this source symbol is 0.2, 0.2, 0.4, 0.2 respective with this. So this is your question. Now you have to solve with the solution. So first you have to find out the initial subinterval. So how are you going to find out? You have to start with 0.0, then the first probability for this first source symbol is 0.2. That's it. Then next 0.2 sub interval find out kar rahe, so you have to take this interval as a first interval point, and the you have to add this to this, so that is 0.2 plus 0.2, the value is 0.4. then again for the next interval you have to take this as the initial value, 0.4. adding with this, so what you will get? 0.8, that is 0.4 plus 0.4. then this interval as your initial value, then you have to add with this 0.8 plus 0.2, so what you will get? 1.0. so probability values always you will find in the range from 0 to 1, that is 0 to 1. Now we have to encode this. For this you have to draw like this structure. Interval is starting from 0 and ending at 1. Okay. Then you have to give the probability value that is being provided. So initially it is 0.2. Then next is 0.2. Next is 0.4. Next is 0.2. So this is the initial probability given for this source symbol. You can also specify here for A1, this is for A2, this is for A3, this is for A4. This is the given probability value. Now we'll see. Now what we are supposed to do? We have to find out this message, that is A1, A2, A3, A3, A4. Keep in this mind and you have to solve accordingly. So first is your A1. So we'll just expand this interval and we'll divide this interval into various subdivision parts. So you have to do like this. What is the interval value? It starts from 0 and ending at 0.2. This is for A1. Now you have to divide this 0 to 0.2 into a different subinterval part. So formula for doing this, you have to first iteration, you have to find out the R is equal to H minus L. H is your high value. High value is 0.2. Low is your value 0. So what is the value of R? 0.2. By this you will only be getting the value of R. Next formula for finding out the value for this source symbols. You have to calculate value for A1, A2, A3 and A4. These 4 sub intervals. The formula is L plus R into P. L is low value, R is the calculated value and P is the probability for that specific source symbol. So we'll start with the A1. What is the value of R initially is? L is 0 plus what is the value of R? 0.2 into probability of A1. Probability of A1 is 0.2. So we'll write 0.2. The value of A1 is 0.04. So you have got the value 0.04. So we'll write that 0.04. This is for A1. Now next you have to calculate the A2. formula is again same, L plus R into P, L value. Now the interval is this 0.04 to 0.02. So your L value will be this, that calculated value 0.04 plus R will be the constant for this 0.2 into the probability of A2. Probability of A2 is 0.2. So we'll multiply with 0.2. You have to solve this and you will get the value as 0.08. So this is your next 0.08. This is for A2. Next you have to calculate A3. Again low value and the interval is in between this. So you will going to write 0.08 plus R is constant 0.2 into the probability of A3. A3's probability is 0.4 equals to, what is the value? 0.16. Then A4. So what value you have got? 0.16, and this is your A3. Then A4. A4, how you will calculate? 0.16 plus 0.2 into the probability of A4 is 0.2. So you will get the value as 0.2. You can see your topmost value and this is your A4. So we have got A1, A2, A3, A4 for this source symbol. What you have explored? A1, because in message they are asked A1. Next they have asked A2. So you have to explore this A2 at this second stage. So how you are going to do this? You have to expand this into various subdivision or various interval. Value starts from 0.04 and ends at 0.08. Then you have to divide into the various interval. Again you have to use this formula. Just calculating over here. R equals to H minus L. H is 0.08, the highest value, and low is 0.04. So what will be the value? 0.04. Then next is with L plus R into P. For all probability, you have to calculate for A1, A2, A3 and A4. A1, how you will calculate? Low value is 0.04. This is low value. Plus R is 0.04 into P. Probability of A1 is 0.2. So value will get 0.048. So you have to specify value 0.048. This is for A1. Then next A2, 0.048 plus 0.04 into probability 0.2. So you will get value as 0.056. So 0.056, this is for A2. Next 0.056, 0.04 into probability 0.4, 0.072. So 0.072, this is for A3. Then A4, 0.072 plus 0.04 into 0.2. So you will get the value as 0.08. And this is your top value 0.08. So this is your A4. Now the message contains A3. So you will going to explore this A3. The range is value is 0.056 to 0.072. You can see value range. You have to divide this into various sub intervals. And how many sub intervals? A1, A2, A3 and A4. Again you have to use the formula that R equals to H minus L. H value is 0.072 minus 0.056. So what will be the value? 0.016. Then again you have to calculate with this A1, A2, A3, A4. How will calculate A1? low value is 0.056 into R value is 0.016. Sorry, this is plus into probability. Probability is 0.2 for A1. Then 0 point, what will be the value of this is 0.0592. 592 plus 0.016 into probability 0.2. So you will get 0.0624. Side by side you have to write the value. First value is 0.0592. This is for A1. Then 0.0624. This is for A2. So what will be the value? 0.0688. So 0.0688. This is your A3. Then 0.0688 plus 0.016 into 0.2. So you will get the value as 0.072. This is your highest value. And this is for your A4. So this is next iteration. Next is symbol is A3. Again, you have to explore this A3. So the value is in this range. Lowest value is 0.0624 and highest value is 0.0688. Again, you have to divide into 4, that is A1, A2, A3 and A4 with the same formulation. This is your fourth one. This is R equals to H minus L. H value is 0.0688 minus 0.0624. So value is 0.0064. Now you have to calculate A1, A2, A3, A4. A1 कैसे calculate होगा? Low value 0.0624 plus R 0.0064 plus into probability. So you will get value as 0.06368. So this is A1, 0.06368. Next A2, 0.06368 plus 0.0064 into 0.2. Get 0.06496. So 0.06496. Then A3, 0.06496, 0.0064 into 0.4. So you will get value as 0.06732. 0.06732. And then A4. So A4 ke liye low value is this 0.06732 plus this is your R 0.0064 into probability 0.2. You will get value as 0.0688. So this is your A4. And this is your A4 you have got in this range 0.067. 0.688. So this is your final code for the message A1, A2, A3, A3, A4. That's it. Thank you for watching this.